WSAV's lead investigative reporter Brett Buffington tells us that the Murdaugh trial has attracted journalists from all around the country. And Brett is joining us live now to tell us more about what he's seen today. Brett?
Defense right now let's talk about the courthouse behind me, the courtroom where Alex Murdaugh's murder trial will happen. Only seats about 200 people. It's estimated there are 300 journalists in town covering this trial. That's not to mention the amount of people who will simply come here to Colleton County, to this little town of Baltimore, to see what they can see. It left the people in charge of the tourism department here wondering, where will people eat?
The roar in the distance of the Colleton County Courthouse depends on which side of the building you're standing. Among the scene of satellite trucks, you see the sensation centered on this square.
Should be it.
Steps away.
That's gonna put you down for today.
You smell something somewhat surprising.
Nachos and cheese.
J.J. Lamb got in the food truck business last year. Since then, he's been on the road.
All the way up to Spartanburg, Columbia. We do a lot of lunches for Dominion Energy.
But ask him.
We did the Shag Festival at Edisto.
If he thought.
The South Carolina Governor's Cup Billfish Tournament.
Among his list of stops.
Corporate events in Charleston.
His menu and Murdaugh would be in the same story.
Negative.
When this town realized the attention that was coming, the thought was, where will people eat? In Walterboro, the self-proclaimed front porch to the Low Country. They couldn't leave downtown restaurants overcrowded or visitors, well, with a bad taste. So almost in the shadow of the courthouse.
You only owe me $12, huh?
There is this.
Never expected anything like this to happen in our small town.
Admittedly, this is no festival. It is a sad and twisted story that the people eating here are in town to share. J.J. Lamb,
what sauce did you want for the sandwich?
Is here to share lunch to those here to see justice. And of course, as we are here, we are two members of those journalists here. Of course, me and Andrew Davis, investigative reporter, inside the courtroom for these proceedings. I can tell you they have wrapped up this part of jury selection inside the courtroom right now. They are hearing motion hearings as far as evidence that will be accepted into this murder trial. We could hear opening statements as early as tomorrow here in Walterboro, where the crowd is expected to grow. We are live in Walterboro this afternoon. I'm Brett Buffington, WSAV News 3, on your side.
Brett, thank you. We have followed every step of this case from day one to see some of our previous stories as well as a timeline of events. Go to WSAV.com/Murdaugh.